Recently, I had an opportunity to help out at a youth rodeo steer riding clinic. Boy, the courage that these kids showed was amazing. The only way you'd see me ever get on a steer is under the influence of several drinks. From the looks of it, these kids were stone sober, and they were still brave enough to ride.
Get up there. You got this.
Thanks for watching. Hit the subscribe button and we'll carry on. But until next time, go have some fun with your horses.